Little baby Bok-chan. Meow, 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 meow. No, you didn't do it with me? Fuck you. Juice!
Hey, welcome back to our stupid reaction videos of Korbin.
I'm Rick.
You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter for more juicy content. Thank you to everybody who supports on Patreon. Follow us on official Twitter account, subscribe to the like button. And today, this is a...
Has calling him Little B catched on?
No. Who did we just see that they called Big B? And we're like, that's not who...
What?
They were not talking about...
They weren't talking about Amitabh Bachchan, but they referred to somebody as Big B?
I don't remember. Anyways, but this is a new trailer with Abhishek Bachchan. And I keep in my dyslexia, my brain goes to, it's called Ghoomer, but it's not. It's.
Oh, I'd love to see that movie.
Please, no, I don't. I don't want to see that movie. It's called
Ghoomer.
Ghoomer. With, say these other names for
with
me.
With Shabana, obviously Abhishek, Saiyami. Angad.
And it's directed by R. Balki.
R. Balki.
Which I don't know if you know off the top of your head what they've done, but we've seen a couple of R. Balki's films. And it is, hold on. Less Story. He did direct one of Less Story.
Oh, there's a couple, and there's a couple we haven't seen that we want to, like Padman.
But there's also stuff that we have seen. He was a producer. Well, let me get his directing credits because I know we've seen a couple of those things. Director here. Chini-kun. He was the director of Chini-kun.
Oh, okay.
That's who it is. I think this has something to do with cricket. And I think it's like a true story. I think. I don't know.
Your guess is better than mine.
Let's see.
लॉजिकली एक हाथ से कोई देश के लिए खेल सकता है नो लेकिन ये लाइफ ना लॉजिक का खेल नहीं है ये लाइफ मैजिक का खेल है मैजिक मैजिक मेरे लाइफ में कभी खेल नहीं आया फिर एक दिन अचानक से कोई दरवाजे पे खटखटाया खोला देखा मैजिक
कैसे मालूम पंखे से रस्सी टंगा के
या बेडशीट बांध के
बंद बंद
एक हाथ से कैसे करोगी
एक हाथ से जान लेना मुश्किल है इंडिया के लिए फिर से खेलना अगर तुम चाहो बाएं हाथ का खेल हो सकता है
हाय मनीना
लेफ्टी है
लेफ्टी है जिंदगी भर सिर्फ एक ही चीज साफ करने वाला तुम्हारा ये बाएं हाथ अचानक एक दिन जाग के बोलिंग कर पाए हो हाथ छोड़ने तो चला तुम्हारे लूसर क्या महसूस करता है आई नो Also, what to do? Winners, kya mehsoos karte hain? I love this game. Just love it.
Did it say a true story at all?
It did not.
Okay, so it might just be. I thought I saw, but I guess it's not. What'd you think?
I'm very interested.
Yeah. I'm super looking forward to Little B's performance.
Yeah, if you've been around a while, you know we appreciate him very much.
And hoping that he can, not prove himself, because obviously he's been around for a good while, but the fact that people don't consider him that good of an actor a lot of times, I feel like.
Well, and he's standing in a pretty big shadow.
Yes. So I guess in comparison, most people will fail to Big B.
And does Big B play him later in life? We just got a single shot of Big B, which was nice.
That'd be interesting.
But yeah, it'd be very cool. I would love that if it follows him, because it's clearly him telling the story and then it goes back. So maybe we get him much, much older. The log line on IMDb says it's inspired by the incredible achievement of Karoli Takacs. Forgive me if that's mispronounced. Follow the achievements of special athletes and who have achieved more than when they were called quote unquote normal.
Hmm. It's somebody said it's inspired by a true story of
Amit Trivedi is the music.
Oh, hell yeah. Dost. Say that name. Hungarian. Olympic gold medalist, but it's being transformed and changed into a cricket story.
So it's based on a Hungarian athlete, and it was converted into a cricket story.
So I'm assuming this athlete has lost it.
It's inspired by,
put it into India and cricket.
Yeah.
To make it, I guess, more marketable to Indian audiences.
Yeah.
Directed, written, and produced by Balki. Which it might be normal for him because he's been around a while. I guess it's just because he's star.
Shabana.
I know of Shabana. She was in Fire, but we haven't seen Fire.
Yeah, I was going to say, I don't recall seeing her.
I think we've seen one thing, maybe. Or maybe I've just heard about her a lot. Because this has Jim in it, and I've heard a lot near Nirja. Arth is a what do they call that? Cinema that's parallel. A parallel cinema movie that I've heard a lot about. People want us to
from
watch.
1982. Yeah. Okay.
She might not be the one that was the...
No. Who's the lead?
Who did she play in Rocky or Ronnie? Was she Alia's mom?
Must have been, because she's a Chatterjee in the credits.
Anyways.
So
that's
who,
where we saw
who's the who's
like
the lead?
Probably
Saiyami. And if that is that how you pronounce that? Because I don't recall. Yeah, that's her.
Okay.
I don't recall seeing
I'm
her.
I'm not familiar with her. Let's see if we've seen her in anything.
It says she was in Highway?
Not, it's the 2000.
Oh, okay, yeah,
22 Highway. I don't know what that one is.
TV credits.
Breathe Into the Shadows. I've heard about it, but I've not.
So yeah, no,
seen,
no, no. I thought she was someone that we hadn't seen yet.
No, we haven't seen her.
What a lovely thing for her to be able to helm as the lead.
Yeah, it's got to be a difficult role. Because obviously, especially for an athlete that uses their hands, it'd be traumatic for anybody that loses a limb.
And thankfully, CGI was flawless on the arm.
Yes, it was.
Flawless.
So I'm looking forward to that element. Little B, he's been proving, especially lately, he's going for a lot more roles that kind of, I think, flexes thespiatic muscles a little bit. Ludo, loved his performance in
loved
Ludo.
Him in
loved
Ludo.
Ludo.
Yeah.
As a whole, but his performance. His performance in whatever the Bob one was really good.
Yeah.
And then now this, I don't know if there was something else in between all that I can't remember. But he seems to want to do roles that he can sink his teeth into.
Yeah, my suspicion is he loves acting. So the roles that are attracting him are roles that he looks at and can see himself portraying and wants to do. And yeah, would love to talk to him.
And he's probably at an age where he's not trying to be the next big star anymore.
That
like live up to his father. He's probably at a hopefully
doesn't need that.
At a place where he's like, I'm my own actor. I can do what I want. And he's like, I'll just choose. And
but he will never stop getting trolls who say the only reason you do what you do is because of your dad.
Yeah,
and just
even though he's very
water on a duck's back. Doesn't mean anything.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Just ignore it. Yeah, I hope he's been able to have it just really thick skin and get past that.
Anyways, looks quite interesting. Let us know what you thought about it, if you are interested in it. And which movie are you going to see in August?
Yeah. Yeah, what's your first call?
Well, it's probably going to be, it depends on where you are, I guess.
Yeah.
Because you got Jailer, and then you got, a lot of people are going to go see Godard 2. And then you got OMG2, then you got Canada. There's a whole bunch of stuff coming out in August. And then you got series. It's a busy month. And then September comes out. I don't think there's anything big coming out in September.
No.
Let's ask Shah Rukh Khan if he has anything.
Yeah. We'll figure out. Who?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Let us know what you thought about the teaser or trailer down below.